Now it's stable. And you can see that the motion of the device is perfectly copied. This is the rotation. This is this rotation is very hard to mimic with the nunchuck. So here you can see it's moving. And about the button, this is what you really want. I'm passing the quaternion data from the MPU 9150 to Unity, and I'm using it directly to rotate the lightsaber.